Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Pokémon Shield with Nuzlock. It's the Irish Android here. In the last episode, we came back here to Iron Armor to do some training with Paddington the Kudfu, just to get trained up to the ice gym. As you can see here, I got myself I trained up Magneto into its Magnezone form. So we are going to fly off to the ice gym and take it on. Yeah, as you can see there, we can take on at the Isle of Armor. We can decide what form our Paddington can evolve into. So I'm just gonna get my Pokemon back from the Pokemon jobs. Excuse me. Is that on Kitsune Gross? And get some rewards as well. Just wait a sec till I get all the Pokemon back from their jobs. Now, I found out that I technically have been breaking the rules of Nuzlocks. I completely forgot about the whole... You can only... When doing a gym, you can... The level cap of the gym thing. You can't level your Pokemon past the level of the gym. Or the gym's strongest Pokemon. I completely forgot that was a rule, and so that's why I haven't been following it, and like we're too far into just start going by the rule now, so we're just continuing on with the kind of Android rule set. So after you beat gym, you level up by 5. Okay. Foxes, I am going to. I forgot. Magnezone is a little bit weak. Yeah, this is gonna be our kind of team for the episodes. I also caught a bunch of extra Pokemon. Like I caught a Peony, I caught. Like the Drudigan, what else did I catch off screen? I got myself Nibbles here, Sandy, you saw me catch Scampi, Kefli, the Emolga Bolt, and Gavin the Wingle. I just got those off screen from the last episode. Okay, come on, I am going to put Jinzo in the lead. And then once the ice gym popping starts, do I have any candies to give? I Yep. Get discharge, say goodbye to Electrobolt. And do I have a Volt Switch? Does that come in handy as well? Wild Charge. No, I don't have Volt Switch. Okay. Alright then, let's. I don't know why my eyes tearing up. Alright, let's head off and do the ice gym. Just want to make sure that gym zone knows some proper moves. So I'm cautious because this gym was one that I had a lot of trouble with in my personal playthrough. Do I have iron? Do you have Iron Head? You can't learn Iron Head. Alright, let's go, Ice Gym. Let's hop. Oh, you lost me. See you, Hop. Always talk to Ball Guy. A Moon Ball. Okay, do the gym challenge. I'm gonna get some chocolate while I change. Oh, connected with the gods. Yep, so, I'm very worried about this gym. Fun fact about this gym, if you have Pokemon Sword, you actually face against the gym with Sun, and it's rock type. And here's the gimmick. You have to use dowsing rods to not fall into the puddles. Lishnum. Nice. Let's get him with a metal claw. Few damage before damage is done to me. This like a snap trap. Alright, you're faster. Hopefully he can survive and yeah, definitely going for Sucker Punch now. And in the mind of the AI. Alright. Let's heal you up. Actually, I'm gonna teach you stealth a lot. Sir, just taking a drink. You're probably gonna be faster than the usual thing. This guy's got five tents. Another person with only one man. Hold on. having that swap out. Let's swap into Kitsune. Why not? And one flamethrower. Okay, so I've almost made it. Alright, bag. And full healing from Juju. Oh, I'm so sorry for all the snuffling I'm doing. Murphy's Law. All these premises. Nice. Skin back is coming. I am very nervous about this gym. Oh, we get to see the lovely Melony. All right, mommy, Melony. Let's get this started. Awesome. Yeah, I've got a plan for this, but I'm gonna have to sacrifice two of my recently caught Pokémon. So I'm gonna do as much damage as I can with this one. Wondering why a light-type is fire-type. Galarian demands then to change forms. Once it's damaged. fire snowman. And so punch. No. Well, I'm doing any of you guys. That's all I ask. So if I use ep21 that can be a special effect, like Magneto here, I can do damage and not have to worry about having a block. So I do want to do this out. Bye. Thank you, Mom. I'm about to go to the Nuzlock. Right, well, I'm gonna call this episode off here. Sneeze. Hope you all enjoyed it, and in the next one we're gonna go through, head off to the 7th gym. So hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Cheerio.